it's not. We're doing these songs for music for youth, and I checked with Mr. Strudwick the other day and said, well, you can't use recorded backing tracks only for music youth. He said, yeah, I think you can. So we're trying this, and I thought, oh, well, we'll put them all together, but this is the first time that they've actually done things without a conductor for most of them, so for the last piece particularly, so yes.